Alright guys, what's up, you guys are here today. I'm bringing you guys a tutorial on how to basically fix your Elgato software. So a lot of people ask me this, and this is what the Elgato, like, you turn your PS3 on and then like there's just a black screen. So I'm gonna be showing you guys how to do this. So you're gonna have all your wires plugged in, you're gonna have your wire from the Elgato right here. You're gonna have this wire connecting to your computer. Like always, you're gonna have all the buttons, you have the HDMI in, you know, the AV in, all that stuff. Mega important now. This, like, that you guys have to do what I do. So if you wanna pause it, you can pause it. But you're going to press and hold down it until you hear the second beep. So like this. So there you go. Now you heard that second beep. And watch your Elgato software. This is a texting signal from 640. Now, your TV is going to look at crap at first. But I'll show you guys how to fix it. So right now, you guys still see the black screen. Well, it's going to come back. No signal. The texting signal. Now, it's coming back. As you can see, it's right there. So as you can see, it looks terrible right now. Like, you want to see the 59.94 FPS thing, alright? Now, I'm gonna be back up because people are gonna think I have like a solar power TV, flat screen. Get some light in here, alright. So, as you guys can see, this looks terrible. This looks like the worst screen you could ever see. Like, alright, look at this. Alright, so that does not look HD. So, you guys gonna go here, you're going to go to display settings. Then you're going to go to video output settings, hit composite component D terminal, D/terminal, or component 4/D terminal. So click that, click change. Now as you notice, your screen's going to go black again. Then it's going to bring you another screen. It's going to say, do you want to accept the settings? Just hit yes. Then what you want to, if you want 59.94, you could do 480, 720. But I'm going to do 1080i. Just because 1080i is the thing I'm going to do, and then I'm just going to change it to 59.4, since I do Sony Vegas on my videos anyways. Just click that. If you don't have Sony Vegas and you don't edit your videos to 59.94 FPS, you can put it to 720p, but I put it to 59.94 FPS. So now, as you guys can see, it's beautiful quality. You just hit yes. And if you guys can't hear, like, your thing, all right, so say your thing's on HDMI, all right? Say your thing is, all right, well, if you can't hear nothing, like in your Elgato, like if you don't see these green bars lighting up every time you move something, just go to sound settings, click audio output settings, then audio input connector SCART 4/AV multi. You click that and then hit X, and then it's going to basically give you sound that's going to your Elgato. So that's it for this tutorial, guys. I hope this helped you. If it did, make sure you leave a like and comment. And I just figured this out. But yeah, let me just shout out a few of my boys real quick, alright? So, of course, it's me. Wait, is it focusing? Focus? Focus? I said focus? Okay. So, now I'm gonna shout out my boy Rico, XO, my boy Zormir, Tasma, my boy, LZ is a faggot. Jetta, yes. My boy Yui Lights, my boy Yui Subject, Yui GMC is always my boy. Yui Busy, my boy. I Clear for Needy, it's cool dude. And then Zorprit, my cool dude. So those are my homie dogs. Oh, Flick and Ivoza. Two homie dogs. So yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, be sure to leave a like, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace.